Hey, and welcome to another video. So in this video, we're going to show you how to correctly set your time on your Hikvision device. And this is also known as NTP. So as you see on the screen, it stands for Network Time Protocol. Okay, and if you want to set this correctly, you need to also enable DTS, which is Daylight Savings Time. So before I show you how to do that, I'll quickly go over what they are. So Network Time Protocol, this basically means that your time is going to be synchronized with a central server. Okay, it was synchronized with the coordinated universal time, the UTC. Okay, so it basically means you're going to, if you set this, you're going to get an accurate time for your unit. Okay, and daylight savings time, if you're not too sure what this is twice a year, the clocks go forward 1 hour and go behind 1 hour, and it's only in certain countries. I'm going to show you how to set this up for UK time, and and when you use this with NTP as well, then you're going to get the perfect time setting and you won't have to touch it. Okay, so I'm going to show you how to do this on a DVR and an NVR and a standalone IP camera. Okay, so I'll flip over now to the live view of our DVR and then NVR, and I'll show you how to do that. I'll see you in a sec. Thanks. So we're going to go ahead and enable NTP and DST on our DVR. So we do this through a PC. Since the NTP option is not available direct on the NVR, it's on DVR. It is on some, but on the ones we're using, it's not. So you have to log on through the PC to access your DVR. Okay, I'll leave a link below how to use this SADP tool. It's fairly straightforward. So we just click on the IP address and then we can log on to our DVR. Okay, so we log in, and then under configuration, we have system settings, and straight away we have next time settings. Okay, so we go to time setting, and first of all you choose your time zone. So we're in London. Okay, first of all, now we have to set our NTP. So the server address is, we can use this one from Google, or if you want to use I found another one, which is just the numbers for IP address, that you can, but you can use either of them. They'll both give you the same time. Okay, so I leave the NTP port as 123, and the interval means how often it's going to update. So I just leave it every 60 minutes to get to check the time to make sure it's correct. Okay, so we don't need the manual sync time since we're not doing it manually. And then we have to make sure DST is enabled as well. So to set DST correctly, you must select the start time is the last Sunday in March, okay, at 1 o'clock. And then the end time is the last Sunday in October at 2 o'clock. Okay, and the DTS bias must be set to 60 minutes, basically an hour. Okay, so that's how much the daylight savings time changes. So once you set these, you set save it, and then you're going to get correct time on your DVR. Okay, so now I'm going to show you how to do this on NVR, and then we'll get to an IP camera, but they're all the same method. I'll see you in a sec. Okay, so now we're going to set the time on our NVR, very similar to the DVR method. So we can log on now to our NVR. I'll leave the model numbers below of the DVRs and NVRs we're using. Okay, so same place, configuration, and then here we've got time settings. So as you see, it's the same setup as we have for our DVR. So you select, make sure NTP is selected, you put in the correct server address, your intervals, your NTP port. We don't need manual sync time, and like I said before, we enable DTS last Sunday in March, 1 o'clock, and then the last Sunday in October, 2 o'clock, for 60 minutes. Okay, now for the last things we're going to, the last thing is we're going to do is just do a sync standalone IP camera, and I'll show you how to do that in a second. But is once you, if you configure it this much, then you're halfway there. All right, see you in a sec. So now we're going to set the time on a standalone IP camera. So you will need SADP tool to log on to a camera. So we log on and we change the time. So we go to system, and then the top here we have time setting, and it's a little bit different to the NVR and DVR menus. We have set this now. You've got timewindows.com. okay, you can use the Google time, which I prefer to do. So I'll go here, interval, we can make that 60 minutes. So it updates every 60 minutes. And we'll quickly test that. Testing good. Okay then, so we save that. Okay, and now there's a separate page here for DST. So we go to DST and this is already set. So they're the correct settings for daylight savings times for the UK. So this is how you set your time on an IP camera. So now I showed you guys how to use a SADP tool to log on to your device and set the time properly. And hopefully you guys now got all correct times on your system. And now once you've set this spot up, you won't have to touch it anymore. It should be good to go forever, providing the links still work, which they should. So I hope you guys enjoy this one. I'll see you on the next one. Thanks. Bye.